Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to returning skin color or skin complexion. So let's get started. At first I'll take the picture from file, open, select the picture and open. See, my photo is appear in camera raw filter. In my last video I have learned how to activate camera raw filter, so you can check my that video. I will give the link in description box. From here I can increase the brightness and change the color a little bit, and then click open image. Now I'm taking a duplicate layer. Select the white color from here. By the brush tool, I will cover the face and hand. After covering it, I will select soft light from here. It looks very white, so I'm going to decrease the opacity. Now it looks perfect. From here, I'm selecting Add Vector Mask. By brush tool, I will draw the eyebrow and eyelashes. By polygon lasso tool, I will draw the outline of the lip. Now I will change the lip color by Ctrl U. I hope you all guys enjoyed my video. If you really enjoyed it, then please share it and give a like to my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more video updates. And if you have any question about it, or if you have any new idea about my next videos, so please comment below. Till then, bye.